Hey guys, what's going on? It's Wednesday, January 5th, 2011. Oh, thank God 2010's over. Anyway, that's another topic for another video. This is a video response to Shane Jensen. How's it going, Shane? I know I already did a typing comment on your video, but I want to do a video response as well. But why do YouTube? In other words, why do you use YouTube, whatever? Well, for a lot of people that may not know, this is like my fourth time on YouTube. Third or fourth. When I first come on YouTube, it was back in, holy crap, 2006, I believe. I can't remember now, I think it was 2005 or 2006. Anyway, because like I said, a buddy of mine, who I know from this other program, but he doesn't go on there anymore, but I know him. I met him here on YouTube as well. He did his own videos. The Night Roamer, his real name is Carl. He's from England. He told me about YouTube and whatever, and alright, I figured out I'd give it a try. I got so far along, I was getting subscribers here and there and whatever, and just all of a sudden, one day, it wouldn't let me upload a video. I tried both ways. I tried the live feed. I tried to upload a video. My camcorder, no way. So I just said, the heck with it. I deleted my account. Come back with my second account. I was starting off pretty well. I was getting subscribers. I was getting friends. I was getting nice comments. And then the hate started. So, of course, me not being able to take it. I hated it, it was making me upset and everything, I deleted my account. A few years later, I made up my third account, same thing, haters, blah blah blah, I deleted that account. And now here, almost, it'll be a year in August, October? Yeah, October. I think he's like, let me check my channel. Open this in a new page so I don't lose the webcam. Yep. October 24th, 2009 is when I came back. So this year. So, no, it's been over a year now. Oh yeah, it's been over a year. A year and October, November, December, January. A year and 3 months now I've been back on YouTube. I have, I don't know, 51, 52 subscribers, a little other friends. I guess the reason I'm staying on longer this time is I have more better ideas for videos. Like, my first couple of channels were just, I don't know, boring. I just didn't have anything to talk about or not anything, so I just did a video and yammered on. But now, lately, like, I've got videos, like, this time around, I've got videos to do. Like, I've got my guns, like, my crossbin. My Daisy rifle, which is over there in the corner, by my refrigerator. By the way, I did a video on the refrigerator as well. I want to talk about that too, but that's another topic for another video. I've started doing my own Thursday night rituals, but Shane, as you know, I copied off of your. Well, not really copied, but I changed. I did do a Thursday night ritual, which is inspired by your Friday night ritual, I should say. Let's see, what else is there? I'm going to have some videos coming up in April when we go away to Cuba. 88 days. Woo! Anyway. But, yeah, this time around, I've actually got more interesting videos to do. So, like I said, my guns, I do my fridge, my alarm clock I got for Christmas, which is the video before this one. Let's see, I did the tour of my room before I moved into it, or right after I moved into it. What else is there? Thursday night rituals. Maybe one or two video responses here and there. But, yeah, this account seems to be doing better than my other three accounts combined. So, that's why I, YouTube. That's why I, too, I guess. No, but that's why I used YouTube. And my camera. The JVC camcorder that I had, I don't have it anymore. Because the software won't fit on this netbook that I have. So, give me a second, I'm just trying to reach it. Get out of here, you piece of garbage. So I use this little camcorder here now. If I can bring that close enough to you guys can read it. Jazz DV151 digital camcorder. It's a SD card camcorder. As of right now, I have a 4 GB SDHC card in it. On that card, I can record 4 hours, 17 minutes, and 30 seconds. I did a review on this one, too, if anybody hasn't seen that yet. But yeah, basically, that's why I use YouTube and what's been going on with me since I first joined YouTube a few years ago. So, anyway, that's it, and I will talk to you guys soon. Great video idea, Shane, and I'm, glad to make this video response. Alright, have a good one. Peace. And Shane, have a smurfy day. Peace out, guys. Take it easy.